the journey right from coming to Worcester has been it had its own drawbacks. Like so, before coming over here, we didn't take all those lease agreements, and like our friends, we didn't have. I didn't have really good friends who were already here. So while after landing, I had to accommodate with someone else, and then like we started around 2 weeks before college. So I landed 2 weeks before, and in that 2 weeks we had to do a lot of things like electricity, water, I don't know, gas, everything. So it was pretty hectic for 2 to 3 days. Like everything got sorted in 2 to 3 days, but it's pretty hectic for first 2 to 3 days. Well, if you are looking for apartments, try to look out for apartments which are very close to campus, because it will be secure enough. Because if you go too far away from campus, it's really not a good place. Because if you are close to campus, in around 1 mile or 2 mile, I think so, there's a WPI police, so it's pretty safe. It's really safe compared to the area which is 2 miles radius outside of WPI. If you stay within 1 mile, the shared room costs around 400 to 500 per month US dollars. If you are living it as a shared, and you can get a shared room of 3, 4, 5 BHK. So you can have 3, 4, 5 roommates with you. Yeah, just the traveling is expensive. But Worcester is actually cheap compared to Boston, New York, if you look at food prices, transportation prices, and living expenses. For me, it was not difficult at all, because I've stayed outside for quite long. But the people who have directly completed their bachelor's and they are moving over here, for first 2 to 3 months they'll have a lot of fun, because WPI organizes a lot of events during first 2 to 3 months, like mm-hmm. fall or spring, whatever it is. So you'll enjoy the first 2 to 3 months, but after 5 or 6 months, when it's winter, it's really quiet over here, so you won't find a lot of people outside. You'll have to just be inside your home during winter. So winter is pretty boring over here. But summer and fall is pretty good, so the adjustment during these months is quite good. But in winter, it's not at all good, so plan accordingly. Like for winter, try to get in your home and try to make up that time with your favorite hobbies, like reading, playing games, watching movies, binge watching, whatever. But winter is pretty hectic. Summer and fall is good.